Condo Harrison?
I hired him.
You did? Where?
In my old law firm, and he was a student, I think maybe at USD or one of the local colleges, and I hired him as, I think, probably one of our first law firms. He can tell you a story about it. We made him go to a crematorium. That was his first job, and you know, we did bankruptcy. And he had dust all over him. He loves to tell the story. And a good lawyer, a very good lawyer.